that he goes west. He crosses the fast and different deserts in Arizona. Oh yeah. He had a psychotic episode on the dude ranch that involved a bottle of ammonia. Went south and lost his way deep in the weeping forest of the Volvo. He grew so warm, he grew so sick, he ended up in a bungalow sucking in a revolver. Light up on your rainy streets of as many reflections. I won't be held responsible for my actions. Bobby, he goes north and he goes east and over to New Hampshire. Bobby is a cautious man. He walked into a Concord dive to drink a beer. Mm-hmm. Do you wanna dance? Yeah, do you wanna move? Yeah, do you wanna dance? Do you wanna groove? Said this world is full of endless abstractions. I won't be held responsible for my actions. Me, I ain't going anywhere. Just sit and watch the sun come up. I like it here. Oh, yeah. I'll watch the people go ticking past. Go, hey, 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 you know I gotta. I like it here.
Interpreted in two ways. On the one hand, as an abbreviation of popular art, but also in the original meaning of the verb to pop. Nigel Sense is a modern-day pop artist, a postmodern painter who freely adopts the language of advertising. In his latest body of work, I Work With Tools, his aesthetics and his trivial motifs are borrowed directly from advertising, consumer goods, and elements of urban life. In these works, mass objects are taken and isolated from their original context and altered into his screen-printed stencil paintings. Clever logos and slogans are added accordingly for effect. His adaptions re-represent themselves for the audience, and he has successfully turned mass reproduction and the influence of the mass media into subject matter. Through his unique process, and please keep in mind that each work is individually painted and the stencil destroyed once the painting is completed, he has found the perfect medium for expression. His rebirth paintings, his objects and his graphics are all one-offs, unlike the mass-produced objects he pays homage to. I became involved with Nigel after he contacted me, after I saw his work and heard him talk about his practice. I decided to mentor him and assist him on his journey as an artist. You see, as a modern day painter, Nigel Sense has a lot to say. This is what I first noticed about his work, and it's what immediately drew me in. It's what draws us all in. I've been fortunate enough to have assisted him with this show, and I know this is his first solo show, and I, along with everyone else here this evening, wish him all the very best in what we know will be a very long career. So thank you very much.
Okay, I'll now introduce you to Nigel. If you don't already know, this is Nigel Sense. And he'll just talk about his work for a bit. Over to you.
Wow. thanks for coming. It's pretty humble that people have turned up. I was kind of stressing all day that I'd be sitting here drinking a hell of a lot of wine on my own and listening to a really good band. I just want to thank Mon for putting up with my shit, really. If you look at my work, I seem to whinge a lot, and that kind of is probably every single day. So what she's done is... it's pretty amazing. And Johnny for mentoring me, curating me, but also kind of being a friend to me now. I kind of really, really kind of hold that high in my life where I can just bring up someone and talk about art. And I think that's really important. I think that's really helping my art career. I'm not really going to go on for too much longer. If you have anything you want to ask a question about my work, just please come up and see me. And thanks for turning up and have a few drinks and enjoy the art. Thank you.
Okay, I won't keep you too much longer. We've just got a few people to thank formally, I suppose. One of those in particular is Richard Haney from Focus Publishing. A bit of a plug here. Focus is a world leader and innovator in corporate book publishing. They provide a complete corporate book publishing service from concept, development, writing, editing, graphic design, photo research, interview programs, and archiving.
Who does the
graphic design? I was going to say more, but I won't now. If you want to know any more, their website's focus.com.au. We would also like to thank Marrickville Council. Nigel's received a grant from Marrickville Council for this project. So a huge thanks goes out to them, as well as to Andrew at Sheffer. He runs the gallery. He's been really supportive and helpful. And to Gypsy's Gift, who is putting on the music tonight and playing for everyone. So they deserve a big round of applause. We've also got catalogues for sale. They're just by this little partition here at a suggested donation of $5, if you'd like to feel generous. And there's also a newsletter sign-up form by the door. So if you want to stay in touch with any future shows, just leave your name and your email address and we'll add you to the list and let you know when Nigel's next show is. That's it. Thanks again for coming. Help yourself to more drinks, and I hope everyone has a really fun night.